channel. Today I am taking part in the $5 Christmas Goodwill Challenge. This is one of my favorite challenges, especially during the Christmas season. It is hosted by Hillary at my so-called home. So I have taken the challenge of going to one of my local thrift stores and finding a few items that are supposed to be in the $5 and under realm. I did go just a teeny bit over, and that's like my first time actually ever. I was struggling this year to find some good items, but I'm gonna show you what I have right now. So, my first item I found is this snowman bucket. This was $3, and it is just a cute bluish tinted bucket that I thought I would used to put like winter gear in or pine cones with some lights or something like that. So I was excited to find this for $3. And then I also found another snowman related blue, more rustic tin for $2.50. So I did go over by 50 cents, but I really enjoy snowmen. If you have seen my unfinished home decor tour, then you know I will be putting up a home decor tour soon. So that is going to be in it as well. So also I was cleaning out some of my decorations in my classroom, and I found several of these wreaths, and I have three of them that I have brought home to use for the holiday season. So these are free, and I'm gonna show you how I've used all of my items that I got for the $5 Goodwill Challenge now. This part of the $5 Goodwill Challenge, definitely check out the playlist below. There will be many other people participating in this. And don't forget to click the like button as well as subscribe if you're new. I do a lot of organizing, cleaning, thrifting, DIYs, home decor type videos. So hope you enjoyed. Have a blessed and wonderful day. Bye.